makes them?
It's the dad.
Who?
It's doing it today.
Oh, and you know what? In the Sloppy Joe, they used to have a free ticket. Do they still do that? No. Mrs. Bulavis and Mrs. Four used to make Sloppy Joes. Oh, wow. Those were great. Who now?
Miss Allison.
And we used to have, I gotta tell you this, boys and girls, you won't believe this, but we used to have white milk and chocolate milk.
We did.
Brought to us by Mr. Guillory. And it was 10 cents. Yeah, 10 cents. How much? That's ridiculous. Okay. All right, well, now listen. Because I'm here visiting, you get a present. All of you. Okay, now, usually when a bishop, I know I said this last time, usually when a bishop comes to visit, he is able to give you one day off from school. I can't do that. Especially because she's recording it. Okay, I cannot do that. But what I will ask, and all the teachers, just calm down just for a moment. I am going to ask that this week that you have one day with no homework.
Awesome.
You don't have homework?
We have homework.
One day that you normally would have homework, that you don't have any homework.
First day.
Friday. Okay.